Hi guys, I'm Daddy, this is Maddie, and this is I Show My Daughter Trailers. Today, we're watching the trailer to Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them, and I give away that spoiler because you don't know what that is.
Ouchie.
Do you know about Harry Potter? No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
And whose wand do you have?
Hermione.
Now, we're having an interesting setup here because somebody drank a big glass of really cold orange juice. What did you drink it in?
Spider-Man cup.
You want to show everybody? We got this at Marvel Universe Live when it was in Chicago. Right. So there's not much preamble for this. It's 70 years before the first Harry Potter, and it has Eddie Redmayne, who just won an Oscar and probably a Razzie for Jupiter Rising. Am I gonna push play? What? What's the spell that you know?
Expelliarmus.
Good job to you.
Expelliarmus.
You butt. I have this much.
Expelliarmus.
Yeah, this was written by the author of Harry Potter.
A case full of magical creatures. And unfortunately, some have escaped.
Nice. Well, we're almost a year away from that. Directed by David Yates, so I didn't know that. Hey.
My little sister is like strong now.
She is. Can she beat you up?
We were pulling something away from each other.
Nice.
Then I win.
Well, I gotta say, the theme at the end seems like a fun play on the Harry Potter theme. So you want to watch that?
Duck, duck. Quack, quack. Quack, 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 quack.
Do you want to watch that movie? Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them? The movie that's in the Harry Potter universe. Do you want to watch that? Thumbs up, sideways, or down?
Sideways.
That means you're not sure if you want to watch it.
Oh.
That means you do want to watch it.
What about you?
I want to watch it. I'm going to see this in IMAX 3D because, frankly, that last Harry Potter movie, Deathly Hallows Part 2 in IMAX 3D, it's a work of art. Same director. Written by J.K. Rowling, so hopefully she has a fun time and does well as a screenwriter. So, is Harry Potter and Hermione Granger and Ron Weasley in this movie? That's right. You're such a smart girl. You're a smart little girl. And now, as your reward, your eternal reward. And to anyone who wants to watch another show, there's a show called The Abyss that I co-write and direct. Put a link below. And then if anyone wants to watch all the things coming for free without ads, I'll put a link to that below.